Today the topic is shading the region. It is the shading the region of Venn diagram. So before diving into the topic, so let's discuss the three important concepts. This is Venn diagram, and this rectangle represents the universal set. And inside this universal sets, there are two sets. This is set A and this is set B. And the region which is here, the blue region, it is called A intersection B, and it is known as overlapping area. The second concept is the region which is shaded on both of the circles is called A union B, and in A union B we shade complete the region. The third concept, this is only one set, set A, and the region which is outside the set A, it is called A complement, or we call it not A. So the region which is outside the circle set A is called not A. So let's move to the our question, the main topic. So let's discuss three cases. The first one is A union B complement, that is A union not B. Second, A complement intersection B complement, that is not A intersection not B. The third is A union B whole complement, or we can say that not A union B. So let's come to the first case, that is A union B complement, or we can say that A union not B. It is basically a three-step process. So in the first step we will shade set A, in the second step we will shade B complement, and in the third we will combine these two steps. So in the first step we represent set A. So this is set A which is shaded right now. In the step B we will shade B complement, that is not B. The region not B is outside the B, so this is not B. And in union, that is A union B complement, what we have to do, we have to combine these two shades. So just look at the first shade which is about set A. So look here, this set A, the complete set A is shaded here. See the second step, and in this which is outside the B, so only this portion of set A is shaded, and the region which is outside of both A and B is completely shaded. So just we have to combine both of them, see them again. The whole set A is shaded, but in this case outside is shaded but not whole of the A is shaded. So in union we have to combine the both the shades. So we will combine this whole A plus the region which is outside of the outside of both A and B. So for that we have to shade this region as well. So the final solution is this one, which is A union B complement. So remember, in union we combine both the regions. So the case number two, A complement intersection B complement. It is also three steps process. In the first we will shade a complement that is not a first, then we will shade not b. In intersection case, what we have to do, we have to see what is the common region between a complement and b complement. And that common region will be the final shader region of this question. So let's move to the solution. So first step, we have to shade complement a complement. So this is a complement. The a complement is the region which is outside of the a. See this. The region which is outside of the a is the region which is outside of the both of a and b is shaded here. The region which is outside a and b is shaded, and the region which is inside of b is also shaded. And let's see the second one, b complement. In b complement, the region which is outside both a and b is shaded, and the region which is inside a is also shaded. So what is the common between these two? So see there. So in this case, the region which is outside both a and b and b, and in the second case, the region which is outside of both a and b and a. So the region which is outside both a and b is common between these two steps. So this common region will be the final shaded region. So remember, when there is intersection, so the final solution or the final shaded region will be that region which is common between the two steps. So the third case, case number 3, A union B whole complement, or we can say that not A union B. It is two-step process. First we have to shade A union B. A union B, as we discussed in the start of this lecture, it is the region which is combined A and B. And the region which is not A union B will be outside of both of the circles. So this is the region which is not A union B. I hope you understand this whole concept of shading the region of the Venn diagram. Thank you so much.